Remember, Alpha Grand Prix is the crown jewel of the pro racing world, and it's where Clarence is true royalty. You want to beat him on his own palace grounds? It's gonna take your best and then some.
In last place. You need to not be in last place. You could totally catch him, can't you?
And into first place, just like that.
Thank you.
To purists like Clarence, Alpha Grand Prix is what pro racing always has been and always should be. They're wrong. It's been evolving since the very first lap. Yes, those old cars are classics, but they're not as fast or as safe as what we make today. Change is part of our tradition.
Thank you.